Paul Graver, the two euphoniums is Robbie and Caitlin. On part one, it's myself, Brian, Xavier, Ariel, and Isaiah. On two and two, we have Maddie, Jackie, Brianna, and Tori. Our conductor is Mr. Rob, and this is the Elk Creek Tuba Choir. The piece we will be playing for you today is Johann Pachelbel's Canon in D. An interesting aspect of this piece is that it's literally everywhere. The song by Vitamin C, Graduation, or Aerosmith's Crying, or even Call Me Maybe by Carly Rae Jepsen, they all had the same basic chords, being D, A, B, F sharp, G, D, G, A, in that order.
Thank you.